Hey guys, yeah, so today we're at Canada's Wonderland, and it is opening day, May 3rd. Yay, finally, yay. Been waiting all winter for this. But, so yeah, we're at Canada's Wonderland, and we're here, it's 8:20 a.m.
8:30 kind of.
Just get ahead of the rush. Today is early ride time, so we're going to be seeing what area has early ride time.
Right above Leviathan.
We're hoping it's Leviathan. Yeah. But we'll see. So we'll come back to you guys with more. See you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so yeah, we're at the front gates now. You can see there's only a few people here waiting for tickets. But yeah, we're first ones here waiting in line. Yeah.
It's like nobody here though, look.
So yeah, so they got the falls working. I just saw them go by doing a bit of touch-ups and that. But,
we were here at 12 o'clock this morning, too, yeah. Checking out the park.
Yeah, so we're here, and we'll
yeah, right now
be able to see what's inside the park soon.
Yeah, but right now
and you can already see they're doing Leviathan. Look, they're doing Leviathan. So, yeah, we'll check you guys later and see you guys in a bit, and we'll be riding that today. But it's opening day, season pass day preview, but Leviathan is unfortunately down. So kind of sucks because it's the major ride in the Leviathan area. We did do Drop Tower today, and now we're just waiting in line for Leviathan.
What?
And they're just starting to let people in now, so I guess the ride's okay. We'll check you guys in a bit. See you guys later.
And.
Hey guys, yeah, so we're in front of Planet Snoopy right now. It opened up a couple years ago when Cedar Fair took over the park from Paramount. And yeah, we're just entering Cedar Fair. We're gonna see if there's anything new inside Planet Snoopy. So we're on our way in. We'll see you guys in a bit.
Okay, hey guys, I'm the director slash filmer of the Wonderland Brothers, and we're just walking through Planet Snoopy, and there is nothing new going on. So we're just coming back. And the rides that are not going on are Blue Blasters, Ghost Coaster, and the Swans because of temporary delays, and which is kind of dumb because the park just opened and already there's temporary delays, which is ridiculous. So right now we're just waiting for the park to officially open. Only the side of the Leviathan is open, so we're just waiting for all the other rides to open. We're just kind of staying near all the other rides that are like good to ride on, so when it opens, we'll be first in line, first to get on, and we're going to get on a bunch of more rides. So we'll catch you guys later. Remember to like, subscribe, and all that. You can like us on many other channels, and we'll see you guys later. Hey guys, we're just at Clockworks and Thunder Run. We're just looking at all the games around the whole park. And right now, as a team, we got snow cones for the summer. We got Strikers, Peach Basket. I think these are pretty good games. I think they're really entertaining, but also they can trick you, waste your money, and just stuff like that. So we're going to keep walking and see what we find. This is a snack stand for the Tiny Tim Donuts and the ice machine for slushies. And here's the Thunder Run, which is a pretty good ride, but it's always packed, so I never get a chance to go on it. But today I think we're gonna get to go on a lot more rides. The Sneak Peek, we didn't go on many rides because we had like too busy time eating and talking with friends, so we didn't go on many rides, but we went on a lot of the good rides, you know. So we're gonna get to go on a lot more, so just keep rocking this way. Yeah, we'll catch you guys later when we go on some rides. See you later. Hey guys, we just got off Vortex, and now they open the whole park at 10 o'clock. So now we're going to go on all the rides. And right now, it's not packed at all, which is surprising, because usually at 10 o'clock, it's packed. So we're just going to keep going and see what rides we can get on. Looks like Windseeker's down, of course. Why wouldn't it be? It's always down. There's Slingshot. Obviously, it's probably up and running. All the other rides should be up and running, I hope. Like we said before, some of the rides the kids will go down. Pretty sure they're up now since the park's actually open. So we're just going to keep walking, and I guess we'll see you guys later when we get off the rides. See you guys.
So yeah, hey guys, we're over here at Sledgehammer, and it's actually up and running today. So we're going to get a chance to go on that, and hopefully if you guys come this season, you guys will get a chance to go on it too, if it doesn't break down again. We'll see you guys later. Hey guys, so we're here at Wonderland, and we noticed that today, 98.1 CHFI, Toronto's Perfect Music Mix, is here today. They're here exploring the park, interviewing people, and they have a draw going on for 4 passes back to Canada's Wonderland. So if you guys want to check that out, come on over May 3rd, or they said they might come next year on opening day.
And if you win the draw, you get 4 new season's passes for next year.
Yeah.
Which is pretty worth it.
Not season's passes, day tickets.
Day tickets, whatever.
All right,
imagine if it was season passes.
We're going on Backlot Stunt Coaster right now, guys, so we'll see you guys in a bit. Peace.
Guys, we are back at Flight Deck here. We were just about to go on Time Warp, but it's closed down since Friday. There must be really something wrong with it, so we're going to go on Flight Deck. If you just follow me this way, we'll keep going down to Flight Deck, and we're going to tell you if there's any new seats that's going to protect your ears, because rumor has it that there's going to have new seats that's going to make it less bumpy for your ears, because everybody complains that it's too bumpy and you can't see anything. So let's just go this way, and we'll talk to you guys later, and we'll try to see if we can find out what seats are new and everything else. So see you later. Hey guys, we just got off Flight Deck, and of course it's still rickety old, doesn't have any new seats, so it's still bumpy. My ears still hurt. I don't even know if I can hear properly. And another thing, this is still closed for the whole year. As you can see, the Flight Deck picture is closed for the year again. So that sucks that we can't see our picture. So I guess we'll come back to you with more. We'll see you later, guys.
Hey guys, so yeah, we're coming to the end of the day. We finished breaking our backs on Mindbuster. We finished breaking our backs on Mindbuster. Finished breaking our backs even more on Wild Beast. We played the front of the line game, and we went on Speed City. So now we're on our way home, and see you guys later.
Hi.
That's Jake. He's part of the Wonderland Brothers. You guys haven't met him yet, but there he is.
Say a few words. Say a few words.
I won this.
Yeah. So then, just like,
subscribe.
Subscribe to us on YouTube at the Wonderland Brothers. Like us on Facebook at the Wonderland Brothers. Follow us on Instagram at the Wonderland Brothers. Tweet us. Follow us on Twitter at the Wonderland Brothers. And Snapchat us at Wonderland Brothers. And we'll see you guys in our next episode. See you guys.
Peace.